Boys hockey. Thornton Academy hosted Falmouth. The Trojans get out to the quick start. Drew Levine scores on the rebound just 21 seconds into the game. He scored again a few minutes later to give TA a 2-0 lead. Falmouth then gets going. Isaac Nordstrom sets up Brandon Peters in front of the net for the goal. Falmouth would go on to win this one 6-5 in overtime. Biddeford hosted Chevres. In the early going is a battle of the goaltenders. Jason Blyer of Chevres and Brandon Daigle kept the game scoreless through one period. But then the offenses got going in the second and third. Biddeford came away with a 5-3 win. The Tigers take over third place in Western A. Bangor hosted Scarborough. The Red Storm, the top team in Western A, while the Rams ranked second in Eastern A. Tonight, the Rams took advantage of home ice by jumping out to a quick 2-0 lead on the way to an 8-3 win. Bangor is now 11-2, while Scarborough falls to 10-3-1 on the season.